Dear children, this is the fifth module. Here I used to fetch many. That is, fetch many having an argument of integer. So, how many records you are trying to fetch? If you want to fetch five records, first five records, then you can give the argument as 5. Look at the example. After executing the query, my data equals my cursor dot fetch many of 3. That means what? The first 3 records will be fetched. Then I am trying to print the record using for loop. Only the change in fetch many of 3. So the first 3 records will be fetched. And total number of fetched records are n rec will be returning as row count. Then could you please guess the output of this? First I fetched 1. Then fetch 1, then fetch many. So, on the first try, that is fetch 1, my cursor will be in the first record. So, it will be fetched into our program. Then on the second fetch 1, till coming to the second row. Then after completing, fetch many of 2. So, it will display 4 records. As the first result, we will get total records fetched so far is 1, again 2, then 4 we will get. My dear children, this is the next topic, parameterized query. We can pass values to query to perform dynamic search, like if you want to search for any employee number entered during runtime or to search any other column values. To create a parameterized query, we can use various methods like concatenating dynamic variable to a query in which values are entered, string template with a percentage formatting, string template with a curly braces and format functions. The parameterized query will be discussed in the later modules. Thank you.